game, that huge Xavier win, Brunson had just 11 points, but he does all the little things, setting the tone early for this Wildcat team.
Talk about Mr. Consistency. Played 37 minutes in that game, no turnovers. Here's a trap. Mars nearly turned it over to Schroos. Misses the three. Bridges grabs the board, and here come the Wildcats in transition. DiVincenzo pulls. The tip, no. The Blue Demons control.
And that's an area where DePaul has to try and take an advantage on the glass.
Open three for Kane, in and out. Oh, boy.
The ball in their hands.
Over three turnovers here in their last five possessions. Baric, how about that move? Up.
Job with their communication, especially on the switches.
Here's the freshman, Roberts. Five on the shot clock. Maric, he's got Brunson, and look at that. They come up with another steal.
Brunson can post you on the offensive end, but defensively too.
Different look here in the last 3 minutes still ahead. Pascal from the high post drives. Left it short. Maric clears the board, brings it down. And it's stolen by Pascal. DiVincenzo lays it in. Team in high score. There's Eli Kane, wide open three. DiVincenzo with the board. The alley-oop to Pascal, broken up by Maric. Up ahead to Schroos. He dunks it home.
Great movement on the defensive end, but Villanova's just been making some tough shots.
On the offensive end, it's been all Max Strus. He's got 14. The team has got 14. Make it 16 now.
Beautiful quick pass inside, and a great job by Maric getting such deep position.
But off of Strus, he has not only scored it, but done everything for the Blue Demons in the first half. Here's Nova controlling it here in the second half. They go inside to Spellman. Working on Maric. And how about that?
Shoots 40% from three. Pascal can knock it down. Shoots with confidence. Stepped into that one.
And another steal. Bridges lays it up and in. Doing themselves any favor by turning the basketball over. And another. First free throw of the night to DePaul. DiVincenzo. The kick out, wide open three for Bridges. Pascal. Spellman. Nova can't miss.
Spellman does such a great job. We saw that high pick and roll, and Spellman draws the attention rolling. They kick it out to a wing player, but Spellman stays active and hangs around in the middle of the floor because of the way he not only can score around the basket, but shoot.
Spellman blocked that one, but Cyrus lays it in. DiVincenzo will set things up for Nova. He will pull up from distance. That's a brick. Open shot for Cyrus.
There's something in the water.
There's something in the water here, Nova. Broken hand.
Sam could probably shoot the three, though.
Loose ball. Tip no by Maric. Man, they've got a lit up. Here's Maric working on Demir Round, Cosby Roundtree, and got him. He's got 16. And Maric working on Spellman. Pulls up and under. Airballed. Brunson. Kane. This is the block by Bridges. Amaric. Bridges loses it. Amaric lays it in. Here's Brunson. Too strong. Here's the freshman, Paul Reed. Euro step.
I'm getting conditioning, lowering his body fat, and you could see it in his movements and in his quickness.
Kane Maric.
From the field, 21 points, but Jay Wright had talked to us about this, and he said at times defensively what he wanted his team to get better at was being cleaner. He said sometimes when you're getting tired or getting run down, that's when you're fouling. And Villanova, as you see, great move there.